So in this video, we are going to look at organizational restrictions on the how do we apply organizational restrictions like plan, company code. There are four different elements which SAP provides. You can restrict the organization. Let's see how we do that. Okay. First step is, before you do that, you need to go to SPRO. Okay, let's go to SPRO. So we are on SPRO. We are basically under the legacy automated monitoring. Okay, so you go down there. Okay, automated testing and monitoring. Register. Maintains system type, right? So we just go to maintain. These are the system types we can configure. Then basically here you can just do register connectors. Okay, you need to register the connector here. Okay, so this is a CC connector, this is a SAP connector. Okay, so whatever connector you want, you can register here. That's the first step. Okay, so then next thing is you go into rule setup. Okay, organization level parameters, OLSP. Okay, go down, let's go there. Okay, let's go to create general USA location. USA location. Okay, system parameters, add system. Okay, so now let's go next step, system parameters. Okay, so you can say company code. So only these four are available. Okay, operator equal to. Load 1000. Okay, add. Okay, planned. So like this, you can basically define based on the location information. Okay, save that. Now this is saved. Okay, now once this is saved, okay, now you can go back to your master data. Organization. Okay, let's go open the Selvakumardm. Okay. So here organization system parameter. Okay. So you can see USA location. So this is how you link the organization to the system, the organization unit, okay. So then when you also run your business logic, right, when you run your business rule, right, okay, let's go to rule setup. When you run your automator monitoring, let's say job monitoring, right, let's go here. Search. Okay. View results. Here also you can specify whether the organization unit can be included or not. Okay. So let's look at that. Business rule info. Okay, let me go here. Okay, let's say create a job, continue, let's say test, let's copy this job, okay. There is a place where you have to specify controls, okay. So here when you create the business rule, you have a technical setting, right? Technical settings, you can basically specify, say test. Technically, you can specify whether you want to apply that organization element or not. Okay. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. If you have any questions, please let me know. So here is where you can see. You can see that in technical settings, you can see do not use OLSP. That means you don't want to use the criteria, right? If you just leave this blank, it's going to use that particular restriction at the organization level to filter the data. Okay. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. If you have any questions, please let me know.